हेलो स्टूडेंट, अगेन वेलकम इन टू एनपीसी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट, लास्ट क्लास में हमने जो डिस्कशन किया था वो किया था पोलन ग्रेन का स्ट्रक्चर या स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ पोलन ग्रेन। पोलन ग्रेन के स्ट्रक्चर के बाद आज हम लोग स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं हमारा नया टॉपिक। जस्ट वी आर स्टार्टिंग ए न्यू टॉपिक एंड नेम इज फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन ऑफ प्लांट। सिंपली फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव ऑर्गन ऑफ प्लांट और फ्लावर इज नॉन एज कार्पल और पिस्टल। सो सिंपली हियर इज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑर्गन एक्ट एज ए सेक्सुअल पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट स्पेशली फॉर फीमेल, देन योर आंसर इज कार्पल और पिस्टल। सिंपली इट इज ए स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ कार्पल और पिस्टल। इन द कार्पल और पिस्टल इट कंटेन मेनली थ्री पार्ट। First part is known as ovary. It is ovary part which is swollen. ये फूला हुआ पार्ट जो है इसका नाम ovary है। It is basal part. After fertilization, ovary convert into fruit. It means in the fruit. After fertilization, ovary convert into fruit. It means confirm in the fruit, edible part is ovary. In maximum fruit, edible part is ovary, but some are exceptions. Now second part, it is a cylindrical part. It is cylindrical part and known as style. And third, uppermost or topmost or apical part, which is known as stigma. So I can say, especially carpal or pistil contain mainly three part. First part, ovary, which convert into fruit after fertilization. Especially in ovary, another structure is also found which is called ovule. It is ovule. And ovule convert into seed after fertilization. So especially seed enclose into the fruit. Yani seed kis mein bandha hai? Fruit mein bandha hai. So first part ovary, second part is style and third part is stigma. What is the function of stigma? Stigma का function क्या है? Simply it receives the pollen grains during pollination. जब pollination होता है तब ये क्या करती है? Pollen grain को receive करती है. It is second cylindrical part, style. What is the function of style? It gives the passage, रास्ता देती है. Pollen grain यहाँ पर receive होते हैं. Pollen grain का germination होता है. Then when pollen grain germinated, then it forms a special tube-like structure called pollen tube, and pollen tube entered through the style toward the ovule. In next part, may be possible in flower, single carpel is present. If in flower single carpel is present, such type of flower are known as monocarpellary, or such type of ovary is known as monocarpellary. And it is generally found in the pea. Pea, it means sweet pea, Pisum sativum, garden pea, Pisum sativum. Second, if carpels are two, such condition is known as bicarpellary, and bicarpellary condition is found in the Datura. Datura belong to Solanaceae family. You know Solanaceae family? Maximum vegetables jo hum log use karte hain, wo sari Solanaceae family ke hoti hain, like tomato, potato, brinjal, chili, all are belong to Solanaceae family, and Datura is also a member of Solanaceae family. Now third, tricarpellary ovary. It means carpels are three, and this condition is found in the onion. Onion and garlic. Onion and garlic both are related to Liliaceae family. So these are related to Liliaceae family, and these are known as Solanaceae family. If carpels are more than three, then such type of condition is known as multicarpellary, and multicarpellary condition is present in the Hibiscus rosa sinensis. It is a botanical name of China rose. Hibiscus rosa sinensis. Is that clear? So what is monocarpellary? Number of carpel 1. Bicarpellary, number of carpel 2. Tricarpellary, number of carpels 3. Multicarpellary, number of carpels are more than 3. Example of monocarpellary, pea, bicarpellary, datura, tricarpally onion or garlic, and multicarpally, especially Hibiscus rosacearensis or China rose. It is belong to Malvaceae family. Now, if carpels are many, then here is two possibilities. They are united or not united. वो जुड़े हुए भी हो सकते हैं और जुड़े हुए नहीं भी हो सकते. If they are united, this condition is known as syncarpus. So what is syncarpus? In the syncarpus condition, many carpels are present or found in the flower, and all carpels are united to each other. This condition is known as syncarpus, and it is found in present in China rose. What is apocarpus condition? Carpels are more than three. Carpels बहुत सारे हैं, लेकिन वो एक दूसरे से united नहीं है. These are not united, and this condition is known as apocarpus. And apocarpus condition is present in the lotus. आपके सामने lotus and vinca. Lotus आप जानते ही हैं, लेकिन especially vinca. In vinca plant, in local language, in the language, it is known as sadabahar. और इट इज़ यूज इन द कैंसर थेरेपी. विनका प्लांट को हम कैंसर थेरेपी में यूज करते हैं. कैंसर की इसकी ड्रग्स बनती हैं. इट इज़ यूज इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ड्रग्स फॉर द थेरेपी ऑफ कैंसर. नाउ वी डिस्कस अबाउट ओव्यूल. व्हाट इज ओव्यूल? सो नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज ओव्यूल. सिंपली ओव्यूल is also known as mega sporangium. Ovule is also known as mega sporangium. Ovule contain many part. So we discussed about part of the ovule. Ovule convert into seed after fertilization. So first part of ovule, it is first part of ovule and made up by parenchymatous cell. Parenchymatous cell, it means these are dividable cell. Division capacity is found or present in the in this part, and it is known as nucellus. I repeat, nucellus is the central part of ovule and made up by parenchymatous cell. Now nucellus is surrounded by some layers. These are layers. These are two layers, first and second, which enclose the nucellus part, and these are known as outer integument, and inner is known as inner integument. So simply, nucellus is surrounded by two layers. These layers are commonly known as integuments. Outermost, outer integument, and inner side, inner integument. Simply, what is the function of integument? You know very well that ovule convert into seed after fertilization, especially in the seed. Two seed coat are present. Seed के दो envelope होते हैं, two envelope होते हैं. Outer seed coat is known as TSTA, testa, and inner is known as tegma. So outer integument convert into testa in the seed, and inner integument convert into tegma into the seed. Now especially you know very well if फ्रूट लीची. लीची के बारे में आप जानते ही होंगे. लीची में स्पेशली क्या होता है? स्पेशली इन द लीची there are three integuments present. Testa, tegmen, and another outside of the outer integument here, and it convert into a fleshy structure which is called aril. So especially in the lychee, edible part is aril, and aril is a modification of third integument. It's a special character of lychee. Now next point, this part is a nucellous part which is not surrounded by integument. ये वो part है जो integument से surrounded नहीं है. It is known as micropyle. So micropyle is, what is micropyle? Micropyle is a part of nucellus which is not surrounded by integuments, or especially pollen tube enter into the ovule in maximum plant through the micropyle. Maximum plants में जो pollen tube enter होती है वो micropyle के through enter होती है. कहाँ पर? In the ovule. It is opposite part of micropyle and known as chalaza. Next, it is a filamentous structure या basal filament of ovule and is called funicle. Look at here, especially this part where funicle and other part of ovule are attached to each other, जहां एक दूसरे से क्या है जुड़े हैं, it is known as hilum. Is that clear? So first part of ovule is nucellus, and nucellus is made up of parenchymatous cell. Especially in the parenchymatous cell, cell division is present. In monocot plant, it is a very special thing. In monocot plant, nucellus present in a thin membrane layer which is called perisperm. So perisperm is present or found in the monocot plant, and which is a form of nucellus. Nucellus is surrounded by two layers. These layers are known as integument, outer integument or inner integument. Especially in lychee, another integument is also present which is outermost and called aril. Especially in lychee, the edible part is aril. In next, it is micropyle. What is micropyle? It is a part of nucellus which is not surrounded by the integument and give the passage to enter the pollen tube into the ovule. Opposite part of micropyle is known as chalaza. It is a filamentous structure called funicle. Funicle and ovule were combined to each other called hilum. Especially in some plant, another structure is also present between funicle and ovule. It is called raphe, and raphe is a special character of helianthus. Helianthus is a sunflower, Suraj Mukhi. So especially raphe is present in the helianthus, and another is tridex. So it is a structure of ovule. I repeat, it is carpal or pistil, contain mainly three part: ovary, style and stigma. Ovary convert into fruit after fertilization. Especially in ovary, ovule is also present, and ovule convert into seed after fertilization. Style give the passage of pollen tube, and stigma receive the pollen grain during pollination. मोनोकार्पलरी, सिंगल कार्पल, बाइकार्पलरी, टू कार्पल, मल्टी कार्पलरी मोर देन थ्री कार्पल एंड ट्राई कार्पलरी कंडीशन. एपोकार्पस, टोटल कार्पल्स आर सेपरेटेड टू ईच अदर, नॉट यूनाइटेड, एंड दिस कंडीशन इज प्रेजेंट इन लोटस और विन का. सिनकार्पस, ऑल कार्पल्स आर अटैच टू ईच अदर और यूनाइटेड. नेक्स्ट, स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ओव्यूल. ओव्यूल इज ऑल्सो नोन एज मेगा स्पोरेंजियम एंड ओव्यूल कन्वर्ट इनटू सीड. इन द ओव्यूल फर्स्ट पार्ट इज न्यूसिलस, फर्स्ट पार्ट इज न्यूसिलस एंड मेटअप ऑफ पेरेन्काइमेटस सेल. न्यूसिलस सराउंडेड बाई मैनली टू लेयर, आउटर इंटेग्यूमेंट और इनर इंटेग्यूमेंट. दीज इंटेग्यूमेंट कन्वर्ट इनटू सीड कोट आफ्टर फर्टिलाइजेशन. आउटर सीड कोट इज नोन एज टेस्टा एंड इनर सीड कोट इज नोन एज स्टेगमन. इट इज माइक्रोपाइल, अपोजिट पार्ट इज सेलाजर. इट इज फ्यूनिकल एंड इट इज जंक्शन विच इज कॉल्ड हाइलम. इट इज स्पेशल कैरेक्टर ऑफ हेलियंथस कॉल्ड रेफे. रेफे इज फाउंड और प्रेजेंट इन द हेलियंथस प्लांट एंड इन द ट्राइडेक्स फ्लावर. ओके, नाउ हाउ मेनी टेगमेंट्स, हाउ मेनी इंटेग्यूमेंट्स आर प्रेजेंट इन द ओव्यूल. सो आई यूज हियर थ्री वर्ड. फर्स्ट वर्ड एटैगमिक, सेकेंड वर्ड इज बाइटैगमिक एंड थर्ड वर्ड इज यूनिटैगमिक. दीज वर्ड रिलेटेड टू नंबर ऑफ इंटेग्यूमेंट्स. इंटेग्यूमेंट्स कितने हैं उस बेस पे हमने थ्री वर्ड यूज किए हैं. एटैगमेंट इट मीन्स, एटैगमिक इट मीन्स इंटेग्यूमेंट इट्स नॉट प्रेजेंट, उसमें होता नहीं है. सेकेंड, बाइटैगमिक इट मीन्स टू इंटेग्यूमेंट्स आर प्रेजेंट. और यूनिटैगमिक इट मीन्स सिंगल इंटेग्यूमेंट इज प्रेजेंट. यूनिटैगमिक ओवरी और ओव्यूल जनरली फाउंड इन द जिम्नोस्पर्म प्लांट. सो यूनिटैगमिक ओव्यूल इज ए स्पेसिफिक कैरेक्टर ऑफ जिम्नोस्पर्म प्लांट. बाइटैगमिक ओव्यूल इज प्रेजेंट इन और फाउंड इन एंजियोस्पर्म प्लांट. एंड स्पेशली एटैगमिक ओव्यूल इज प्रेजेंट और प्रेजेंट इन द सम पैरासाइट प्लांट. एंड दीज पैरासाइट प्लांट आर नोन एज फर्स्ट प्लांट इज लॉरेंथस. इट इज ए पैरासाइट प्लांट, राइट? आई रिपीट, इट इज ए पैरासाइट प्लांट एंड कॉल्ड एंड हैव एटैगमिक ओव्यूल. एग्जाम्पल इज लॉरेंथस. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज स्पेशली विस्कम एंड अनदर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एटैगमिक ओवरी is centralum. All plants are parasitic plants. So dear student, आज हम लोगों ने discussion की किस चीज की, structure of ovary and structure of ovule. In next class we discussed about megasporogenesis. तब तक के लिए जय हिंद.